What do you think it is, Bobby?
I don't know. Here, Mom. Here, Dad.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. Nice catch.
He's just working.
What is it? What's Bobby?
Wow. She knew just what you wanted, I think.
Would you like a little bit of help? Here, you can open it from this side. Oh, look at that!
Like
it? Is that your other little train, your
like
own dragon thing?
Oh, yeah.
Like
what else is in there, Bobby?
Bobby.
Look at that!
Woohoo! Here, Bobby, for you. Another one.
Two cowboy boots for 2 feet. Awesome.
What's this?
Hey, Bobby, look on the bottom of the one boot. Did you see on the bottom? Nope, on this one. Huh? See what it says on the bottom of that? It says Andy. That's the little boy that Woody belongs to in the cartoon. And because Andy wrote his name on Woody's boot, that meant that Woody was owned. And that he wasn't a toy that's out in the garbage. It means he had an owner. And he had a boy. And now you have a boot just like him. Yeah, they're just like yours, aren't they, Ben? You guys both have boots now. I don't know, Mama. Where's this How to Train Your Dragon dragon?
I found it. I just found it.
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Where did you find it? Did it get on the floor already?
I found it.
Oh, there it is.
Good job,
give it to Bobby, Ben.
Here.
You have one of those too, Ben. Awesome.
Can you get this?
You have one. You're playing with it. You want me to
snip it off? I'm
the tag off.
Ooh.
I'll get it. I'll get it.
Hey, Bobby, we're recording this for Grandma, so what would you say to Grandma for getting you these nice gifts?
Thank you.
Say it to the camera, buddy.
Thank you.
Good job.
Good job. Ben, can you tell Grandma thank you for your boots, too?
Thank you.
Good job.
Can we get this off?
Oh, yeah, I did take those off of the other one, too.